the final stretch. We are here.
What's the matter, Ed?
I feel a presence in the room ahead of us.
A presence? Do you think?
Yeah, looks like we made it. This must be the king's chambers, and Crowley's gotta be waiting inside.
So we're here at last.
We've seen how strong he can be, but it's all up to us now. We have to stop him here.
I'm ready.
Good. Here we go, Al.
So you've come all the way here to see me, young alchemist.
Yes, I have, and I shall shut off that Windows notification before it does anything bad to this recording.
Crowley!
I wanted to see you again, for your eyes are the same as mine. Please.
The same eyes? What's he mean?
My name's Edward. Edward Elric.
Edward Elric. I shall not forget that name.
That's enough for introductions. You're doing all this to bring Elma back to life in human form, aren't you? Well, Elma isn't in this world anymore. As a matter of fact, she hasn't been here for a very long time.
Elma wouldn't die. And if she really had... I can revive her again and again with the mystical arts of the golem and with the power of the elixir.
The elixir?
The crimson stone, the elixir, feeds on human life and the blood of men to increase its power and luster. The elixir shall soon be complete. I shall see to it that you offer up your life as well, young alchemist.
Human sacrifice? You make me sick! You make me sick, you monster! You take so many innocent lives and justify it all with your own greed? That's all you can offer?
All I can offer?
That's the reason why you made those golems? Just for your own twisted, selfish reasons?
What are you implying? Why do you raise your voice, young alchemist? Surely we've shared the same experience. There is nothing you wouldn't do to bring back your loved one. My Elma is everything to me. You are the same as I. We have both dared the forbidden for the ones we so dearly love.
Shut up, damn it! You're wrong! You're so wrong!
If this is all that I have to endure, then I shall dedicate everything I have to the Crimson Elixir. My young alchemist, the weight of your automail is but a fraction of the true burden you carry.
That's enough! Stop it! Just shut up! Shut up!
Ed?
I am not the same as you! The horrible things you do, they could never, ever make anyone happy!
Then tell me, is there another path? And could you take a different path as well, Edward Elric?
I made a promise to Elma. I will stop you no matter what it takes! I don't know if there's another path, but there's one thing I know for sure. Crowley, you are on the wrong path!
You couldn't stop me if you tried. Just come quietly and give yourself to the Crimson Elixir!
Boy? Hey, hold up. Let me get some of my little team. Oh my god. There we go. There we go. He's got a game in that loop. There we go. Counter. Here we go, we took him out.
Just give it up, Crowley. I can't forgive you, but I don't want to take your life.
You take my life? I won't die. I can never truly die.
That's enough out of you. Unless you really want us to.
This doesn't look good. He's become...
Get ready, Al. This time we're gonna beat this stupid bastard.
Yeah.
Let's do it!
Let's go. There we go, we won.
He's melting away.
It's over. We did it, Gramps. And Elma.
Hey, look!
Explain, Fullmetal?
It's Crowley, Colonel. He keeps coming back. Damn it. Thought we had it.
It's because of the stone. We have to find the stone, remember?
Yeah, but how?
It's gotta be close. Let's track it down and destroy it.
If you got ideas, by all means, go. We're not gonna last long.
I'm sorry to say, Colonel, but you're gonna have to buy us a little more time here.
Then that'll make it three you owe me.
Let's move, Al!
Coming! You think they'll be okay? We shouldn't worry, should we?
Nah. Those three are tough as nails. They've dealt with worse, I think. As for us, we've got to get a move on.
Yeah.
If you're wondering why I'm missing some part, of, you know, the previous part before I got to Crowley, long story short, the footage corrupted because OBS crashed on me.
Ed, just look at this room.
Damn, it looks like it's coated in blood. This is making me sick to my stomach.
This must be it. The great big crimson stone.
The crimson elixir that Crowley made. Once we destroy this thing, he's finally going to...
Look at that, Ed!
What the...
It's a mummy. Maybe the King of Siam Sid?
Could be. But right now, we've got to destroy this stone.
You're right. But how are we gonna do that?
Well, let's move it down to the ground first.
Whoa, don't touch it! We've gotta be careful with that thing.
The other three can't hold off that monster much longer. We can't just stand around and... this place. That light. What is this thing?
You and I had shared all our joys and sorrows from the day we exchanged our vows. How could you have left me? Am I to just let you go? No! I cannot accept this! Rise again, my queen! With eternal life, you shall live!
What? A giant? Golem! But how?
Why do the golems attack? O King of Levis, we beg of you, please calm the wrath of the golems!
Flee! Everyone! Our country is coming to an end! Run as far away as you can!
This has to be a night. What have I done? Are you going to kill me? Yes, I see. Forgive me. I love you so much.
I will
give up. Live again. You shall. By my hands, you shall live again.
Your dead lover back to life, huh? I can feel your pain. I should be glad to help you in any way I can.
I thank you, Arlen. I must take a chance with the mystical arts of the golems.
So, what was your lover's name?
Elma. Elma!
Jack? What? But aren't I... wasn't I dead?
Oh, Elma!
You did it, Crowley. I'm so happy for you.
Another memory from Crowley.
No, Elma, it can't be. I must try once again. The next Elma shall be perfect.
You must stop Crowley. No matter how many times you revive her, she'll always turn back to mud. We never had a chance from the start, bringing someone back from the dead. We're not gods, don't you see?
Silence, Arlen! You'll keep your mouth shut and do as I tell you! So I'll need that, in accordance with... I shall have no regrets. Elma's life is worth far more than anyone else's. Call me a devil if you will. With the power of the Crimson Light, of this elixir, I shall create my Elma. A perfect Elma, without flaw!
Crowley, you've gone too far. I can't continue with this, my friend. Forgive me, Elma.
Please, Jack, please don't do this anymore. There's no reason for you to suffer. It hurts. I'm going away. But leave me to die. Or else I might hurt someone again.
My hands. You shall live again. I shall have no regrets. Elma's life is worth far more than anyone else's.
I want to get Ed's body back too, but even that's a risk that could cost us our lives.
No! Please, don't do it! No!
My young alchemist, the weight of your automail is but a fraction of the true burden you carry. You are the same as I, Edward Elric.
The resolve to protect someone is far greater than the force that tries to take away. That's what I believe.
You must survive for the two members of your family who await you.
Ed. Al.
Believe in the path you have chosen. Let's go, Fullmetal Alchemist.
I hear ya, and I've got your back. So let's get home together, okay? Let's make it out of here alive. Ed? Brother! Ed! Edward!
Al!
Edward!
We're back in reality.
Edward!
Al? What?
Ed, what happened?
We're back in reality, boys.
What?
You scared me. I kept calling your name, but you were totally out of it.
So that's it. I must have gone unconscious the instant I touched the stone. And on my feet, no less.
Hey, kid. You still alive?
Mr. Glasner?
What was that?
That monster's pissed. Your three buddies managed to hold it off so far, but they won't last long. Hurry, kid. That stone there's the damned elixir, ain't it? So what are you waiting for? Smash the friggin' thing.
We want to, but we don't know how. Isn't there some special way of destroying it?
Ah, damn it, kid. I wish you'd asked me this crap sooner. Let me see here. Aha! It's written right here.
Well, what does it say?
Hold on, I'm reading here.
Hey, Ed?
Crowley, what you did was unforgivable. You won't get any sympathy from me. You chose this path yourself. But damn it. Wasn't there any other way this could have been done?
Ed.
So, now I see who that mummy was. Okay, I figured out how we're gonna trash that stone, kid. See the cones placed around the base? Those things are there to create breaks in the transmutation circle.
So, if we removed the breaks, the transmutation circle would be complete.
That's about the gist of it. And a complete circle will let you boys do the dirty work.
Okay, we got it.
This is your area of expertise, boys. I'm counting on you.
There's nothing back there. Okay. Well, that's it. There's no item sitting around. There's no special thing that I need. Nope, I'll probably get it when I beat the game. Man.
The transmutation circles up.
Yeah, this will put an end to everything.
do it.
Yeah.
Over. Come on, hurry up. Two more minutes of this and we're history. What is this?
It looks like Edward has intervened here.
I'd say so. Way to go, Full Metal.
You left that circle on the platform. The last shred of decency you had as a human being. Crowley.
We gotta get out, fast!
Mr. Glasner, what are you doing? We have to run!
Just go, boys. I think I'll stay here a while.
What are you, insane? If you stay here, you'll be crushed along with the rest of these ruins.
That's fine by me. You boys are still young, so you won't understand it. But I'm going to share my fate with Crowley and Elma. My last mission in life has been finished. I've got no reason to live any longer. We were always together, through everything. I think it's only fitting I take my rest with them, too.
Last mission. Always together? My ass! None of that crap gives you a reason to die here!
It doesn't matter. I've made up my mind. Thanks, Mr. Fullmetal Alchemist, for getting me here.
All right, that's it. I want to sleep well tonight, and I'm not gonna have you on my conscience. Hey, Al.
Way ahead of you!
Hey! What are you doing?
You better stop squirming, or else I'll make you ride inside.
You can't do this.
All right, let's run.
Put me down. I want to stay. I have to.
So it ends, a familiar story in these parts. One man's obsession to bring back from the dead the one he loves the most.
A tragic end indeed.
Ed, what are you thinking right now?
Probably the same thing that you're thinking, Al.
So that's why. I was wondering why the Flame Alchemist would call for so many troops.
And this
that
is...
Full Metal kid's got a real pair of rocks. Hard to believe that squirt managed to take out that big guy.
Yep, and this is your surprise.
Well, we were able to get enough of the stones. Losing this place won't have an impact on our plans.
Still, that was a pretty big stone. I'm gonna miss it.
It may have been big, but imperfect nonetheless. Completely useless for our purposes. Besides, that poor romantic was starting to disobey us and act on his own. Good riddance, I say.
Yeah, I guess it's a boon for us. It would have been a pain in the ass if we were the ones who had to get rid of him.
There's no use for a marionette without its strings. Jack Crowley, how pathetic you were.
Yep, they were the ones behind the whole thing.
Pathetic, pathetic!
Yeah, they were the ones who made this all happen. Yeah.
As for you, our little full metal boy, we're gonna let you live just a little bit longer. You'll find out about our plans in due time. The hard way.
And this is where the first game starts. This is exactly where the first game starts when they're heading off to Central.
Well, we made it. I guess we're finally on our way to Central now.
Right, the library.
Mm-hmm.
I nearly forgot. That was quite the detour.
Well, it would be very disingenuous of me not to say well done, Edward Elric. Excellent job.
Yeah, well, that's the great thing about working hard. You make everybody's lives easier, and still nobody shows up to wave you goodbye.
Come now, you know everyone at East Headquarters is busy. By the way, I thought you'd be interested to know that Mr. Glossner character you spent time with has returned to Siam Cid.
What? He went back?
Apparently the man is adamant that he's going to spend the rest of his life there. Even though civilians aren't allowed on the premises, because there's still so much the state wants to look into.
Are you thinking about Crowley again? I was. I mean, maybe we're no different than he was. If we'd taken one wrong step, all of this could have happened to us.
We won't do that. I'm telling you right now, that's one wrong step we're never gonna take. We'd never sacrifice life just for our own selfish gains to get an arm or a body that we want.
Yeah.
Sacrificing somebody's entire life only because you want to be happy? That can never be called equivalent exchange. So we'll just have to keep looking for the real answer out there. What is it, Major?
Oh, nothing to worry about. It just seems that you've grown tremendously through this incident, Edward Elric.
Huh? I've grown? You mean you really think I got taller? That's great!
And that is it. This is what we get at the end. Yeah, I'd like to save my game. Let's see how long we took with this. I mean, with all those... Oh god, I got so sidetracked that it took 9 hours? 1 less hour than I had when I first completed it. Wow. Well, thank you for watching, I guess. So, this is what we have from everything that we did. We have all the cutscenes. Wait, we didn't collect any pictures? So we unlocked the logo. Well, we were supposed to unlock them. We got this picture, this picture, this picture, this one, this one, this one. You know, all the ones that we had earlier. So all the ones that we've seen in the cutscenes, at least, we unlocked those. But unfortunately, because, you know, this isn't the other save file, we didn't get a few pictures, you know, because I managed to not beat Scar or Armstrong my first time playing the game, so, you know, it didn't work. But yeah, that's pretty much it.